Hit the like and subscribe button if you support Ukraine. Thank you.